Actually, even I think paratha, I mean, there's a macrobiotic way of doing it. And I think that's the most amazing thing about macrobiotics is that you can substitute anything and make make it macrobiotic friendly. I just know that since I've been using this, I've been on this diet, and I have been on it, I think, right before, I think, Aladdin released, I had called up Shonali, and I saw her little ad in a paper, in the newspaper. I said, oh, this looks really interesting, and I could see that it was something really healthy going on here, so I was like, okay, let me try it. I never had time to make food, you know, and cook at home for myself, so I thought a tiffin service would be perfect for me, and I mean, what came to me really surprised me because it was so wholesome and really yummy. It's exactly the type of food that I like. It's got less oil. It's, you know, superfood ingredients. And I love even, you know, I'm a sucker for organic foods. So her stuff is, you know, all organic. And I have been, you know, faithful to it now for a couple of years. And the change is amazing, you know, the kind of energy that you get, the way your skin glows, your hair. A lot of people always ask me, you know, what products do you use, or what do you do for your hair? And the two main things I usually recommend is exercise, yoga, and macrobiotics, because these ingredients really help in a big, big way. And you know, it's when you see results that you actually believe in something, and which is why I am a huge advocate for the macrobiotic diet. And we really have Shonali to thank for this because, you know, she's one of the only people here who promote it and, you know, bring us macrobiotic diet. So seriously, she is a huge champion in that. And I think she deserves a round of applause.
Yeah. And Jacqueline,
and
for
now
you.
She has books.
And for you, she's the greatest ambassador for the macrobiotic diet. However, if you need cooks to be, if you need any cooks to help you out, here we are.